Okay, so in this question, it is given that a player hits a baseball. So this particular baseball goes high into a space like this. The player runs. So the player who has hit the baseball, it also runs simultaneously like this. Okay. And it is said that the player cutting here, it catches the ball. So this is the A point and this is the B point, that is initial and final point. Which of the two has greater displacement? So if you see for the player, what is displacement? The shortest distance between initial point to final point. That is displacement for player. And for the ball, initial point and final point is same as that of the player. So the ball will also have same displacement. So we can say, as initial position and final positions of ball and player are same respectively, hence their displacements are equal. Okay. If it is said that which one has traveled greater distance, so but obvious the path length, that is distance traveled by ball, is more than the distance traveled by player. Okay, thank you.